Pleasure to meet you, Your Majesty.
She's taking the piss out of the Queen.
But in the end, it's a threat. I mean, they've declared war. And the war is that we're going to give our version of events and we're going to tell it in our terms. I mean, this was a calculated attempt against the families. I mean, the one thing that Samantha Markle always predicted was, just like Meghan turned against our family, she'll get Harry to do the same. King Charles doesn't like confrontation. He doesn't want to take a stand against his son. And at the moment, he's going to thinking of doing nothing. But I don't think that can be sustained. He's got to take a lead. And I think the people of this country, the monarchists, will say, this has now got to end.